Hey everybody, Tyler here at the Evinced Cafe. You've probably heard about artificial intelligence, or AI. Is it smart to use AI for helping with accessibility? The answer is no, and yes. Stay tuned for more. There are a zillion different kinds of AI, but when people talk about it these days, they mean one kind, generative AI. And in particular, large language models like ChatGPT. Wouldn't it be great if you could ask an AI system, hey, how should I code this thing for maximum accessibility? Well, we tried, and it doesn't work, for two reasons: training bias and hallucinations. First, all of these large language models have to be trained. You do that by showing them examples, billions of examples. And are there billions of examples out there of highly accessible code? In fact, truly accessible websites and apps are still depressingly rare. So the code these models are trained on is, surprise, mostly inaccessible. That's one hot cup of training bias right there. But that might not be the worst part. Large language models have a real problem with a thing called hallucinations. That's when they give you a wrong answer, but with total confidence. Like my roommate in college. As an example, let's ask ChatGPT for a list of 10 movies directed by my favorite director, Preston Sturges. Here are the results. Looks great, right? Except notice movie number 9, A Christmas in Connecticut. I love that movie, but I could swear it wasn't Sturges who directed it. What does IMDb say? Sure enough, directed by someone else. Do hallucinations like this happen all the time? No, but it's often enough to make you not trust the results. For Evinced, we want our products to be right all the time, not just some of the time. So, do training bias and hallucinations mean you can't use AI for accessibility? Not at all. And we want to, because these systems are huge achievements and potentially really, really helpful. It just means you have to do it in a way that counteracts these two problems, which, as it turns out, Evinced does. In our next segment, I'll show you just how. See you next time, right here at the Evinced Cafe. Thank you.